Hey guys, so this is gonna be another Halloween look, and if you cannot tell who this is, I'm gonna be doing Cleopatra makeup tutorial today. But anyway, we'll get started. So we'll get started with the brows, and I'm gonna be using the Smashbox Jet Set Waterproof Eyeliner in Midnight Black. Looks like this little one. And if you see my nails on this side, don't mind it. I was trying on some of my nail polishes to see what I want to paint my nails, and all look gross. So, and I'm gonna take my angle eyeliner brush, and I'm gonna be using the one from Essence, and it looks like this. Dip that in there. I'm gonna go ahead and start right here. Just kind of line up the bottom. And I'm gonna go out longer than I usually do my normal eyebrows. There. Okay, and I'm gonna make it square too. Right in the front. La, 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 la. Go around it with a concealer to kind of make it more even and, yeah, more defined. So I'm going to take my Laura Geller Real Deal Concealer in Medium, and this brush right here, I got this from the Urban Decay Naked 2. It came with it. One side is a blending brush, one is a regular flat eyeshadow brush. So I'm going to use the flat side and kind of straighten this part out right here. I know you've been hurt by someone else. I could tell by the way you carry yourself. If you let me, here's what I'll do. I'll take care of you. Loved and I've lost. And then I'm just gonna go over that with my powder to kind of set it, and then if I have to go over it again just to fill it in, if it turns a little lighter, you can. And I'm gonna be using this Rimmel powder in 003 Natural. Just dab. I'm going to be using this brush from e.l.f., the powder brush. Just dab it. And it just got a hint lighter right here in the front. I'm going to show you that in. Alright, so next, I'm going to go ahead and prime my eyes with the Stay Don't Stray from Benefit. Take my all-over eye brush from Kirkland Signature. This is from Costco, and it looks like that. It's a flat eyeshadow brush, so you don't have to use this. You could use whatever brush you want. Okay, and I'm gonna take my MAC Fluid Line in shade. It's like this greenish color. And I haven't used mine in forever. I bought it a long time ago and I've never used it. So sometimes when it gets hard, don't do this at home if, you know, it's, 'cause it's kind of unsafe. So I think, but I usually take a lighter and just kind of melt it a little bit so that way I can just easily get it. But please, if you are under 18, ask your parents because I do not want to get in trouble for that. I'm going to apply it all over my lid on the bottom and a little bit on my crease, and and you're going to see it's not going to be perfect at all. So take my BH Cosmetics second edition palette. This one.
Ow.
I will be using this color right here. And I'm gonna take my e.l.f. contour brush. And it looks like this. Take this white one over here, this one, and I'm gonna blend that where my brow goes. I'm going to take this Milani pencil, the Liquify Metallic Eyeliner Pencil in 04 Aqua. I'm just going to go on the bottom of that. Not on my waterline. On the lash line. And a little bit more down. And take the same brush that I've used for the shadows. And I'll kind of smudge that. In time for the eyeliner part. This part gets a little bit tricky. You really need a steady hand for this. So if you've never done like a wing eyeliner or something like this, even with me it was a little tougher, even though I do wing liners a lot. This was a little tougher, even though it doesn't look like it. And you want it to be even and everything, so. And for that, I will be using the Benefit Magic Ink liquid liner, and there's only one color, so in jet black. I usually like felt tip eyeliners, but this time I'm going to be using this one with a brush because I feel like I need to, because I have to draw that. And this little thing right here. And I'm going to just go ahead and line my eyeliner on the lash line on the top, as close to the lash as possible. Okay, we're going to fill that in later. Oh wait, good thing I didn't do it yet. Before I did the eyeliner, I'm sorry, I forgot. Get another flat brush, and this is just my Revlon concealer brush. And the same concealer that you use, so I'm using my Laura Geller again. And just kind of straighten it and make it look... You don't have to do this, you could have put tape right there, but I don't have tape with me. Not around me, anyway. I think I bought one, but I think it's in my car. Just kind of like that, as long as it's like a straight line. And then I'm supposed to use the eyeliner, so good thing I didn't put it all the way yet. So go until the end over here. Take this lash grip. You could use your Duo. It doesn't matter which eyelash glue you use. Or you can even use regular glitter glue. But I like lash. Oh, that's a lot. You just need very little because you're going to put that in here. But before I do that, I'm going to take my Ulta Gold Eyeliner. Ulta Automatic Eyeliner in Golden Eyes. This isn't the best gold because it looks like this. It looks almost white and too pearlescent. But during the holidays, usually like Stila will make one or Urban Decay. Urban Decay actually has a gold one, but I don't know if it comes out like gold. But I'm just going to use this anyway as a base, so color that in inside. And I'm usually going to use, you could use like a little baby brush. I only have one little baby brush, so I'm going to use that for the glitter. So I'm going to take the end right here, get that glue, and just color it in inside. Like I said, that doesn't have to be perfect because... We're gonna color that in with glitter. Or put glitter on it, because technically we're not coloring it. Okay. So it's gonna look like that. Try to put the glitter right away. So that, because the glue kind of tends to dry fast. So I'm going to take this NYX Glitter Mania in, I don't know if Glitter Mania is the color, or, and take a little bit of that and just pat it on there, scoop up and pat it on there. And that's it. And I'm going to go see how the glitter kind of covers that, where we put the liner. So I'm just going to go over that again. And I'm gonna go ahead and fill my eyeliner in more. So I'm gonna try to do this right here again, and hopefully this one comes out a little bit more even. And don't forget to line your bottom on the lash line, not the waterline, please. I'm gonna do this little point thing. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag sauce, you drippin' swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag sauce, you drippin' swag goo. Oh, I may be young, but I'm ready. Put just three dots right here, like over here, like this. And since we have so much going on here and it's kind of closing out my eye, I put a white eyeliner on the bottom on my waterline. And I'm going to be using. Did I lose it again? No. This thing right here, it's called Starry Eyeliner Gel. And I'm just going to take my MAC. What number is this? Because it kind of... 266 brush. Get some gel liner. And I'm going to take my big fatty mascara. First I'm going to curl my lashes with my Revlon Lash Curler. And then take my big fatty mascara from Urban Decay. And I'm going to go ahead and kind of line my bottom right here again because I feel like it's not as thick as the other side. I'm just gonna add a little bit more. There. And now time to put my eyelashes. You could use any eyelash you want. I'm just gonna be using this one right here. You can get these at Amazon for like seriously just $5 for like 10 pairs, and when you take it out, they have little things on the sides, so because to hold it in the box. So what you do, just take a pair of scissors and cut that, cut the ends. And then I'm going to go ahead and put my lashes, and I'll be right back. Alright guys, I have my lashes on. And if you have any, you know, regular pencil, like eyeliner pencil, and I'm going to be using the Ulta Automatic Eyeliner in Black, and I'm just going to put that on the bottom here. Feels warm. And then my eyes are done, so I'm going to be doing my cheeks, and I'm going to use my Rimmel Natural Bronzer in 025 in Sun Glow. I'm going to take my e.l.f. brush. I'm just going to use it on my cheeks. And for my lips, I'm going to be using the CK1 from Calvin Klein lipstick in 500 called Lip Lock. And here is the completed look. I don't really have a Cleopatra costume, so I kind of improvised. And I found my headband. Yeah, this is actually a headband. Got this at Icing a long time ago. And just this necklace, I was like, it looks very Cleopatra-y. And it would match the gold and the teal, and my teal eyes, so. Yep, I hope you guys like this look. Alright guys, I'll talk to you later. Bye.